For breakfast, we're going to be having menemen, Turkish menemen today. Very easy to make, very delicious. Let's start. For menemen, I will need, of course, some eggs, tomatoes, some bell pepper. I will use chili pepper as well, and one clove of garlic. Of course, chili pepper, garlic, it's all optional. Even bell pepper, it's also optional. And onion, diced onion, also optional. But I will use and onion and bell pepper. So first, let me cut bell pepper. I will use full chili. But I'm going to scoop it seeds. For the tomatoes, I will grate them. I will use roughly 4 to 5 sort of medium-sized tomatoes. We don't need skins from tomatoes. I prepared everything and I will make menemen. In the frying pan, I've got ghee. Of course, Turkish people use lots of butter and olive oil, but I'm using ghee. Onion goes in. Little bit salt on the onion. Onion become translucent. It's enough. Bell pepper goes in. My heat is medium. Couple of minutes together with the bell pepper. Now it change color. Bell peppers change color. And tomatoes going in. I will simmer tomatoes until it's change color and liquid evaporates. I will put some salt. And some ground black pepper. And touch of sugar. And garlic. Already smells divine. tomato gravy has thickened nicely. Liquid, majority of liquid evaporated. Now for the eggs. My heat on the stove still medium. And for the eggs, I will use 4 eggs. I need to break eggs. Pinch of salt. And touch of ground black pepper. Couple of minutes and it's done. Now it's ready. Earlier I made Turkish bread baslama, and it will be very nice with menemen. Bread divine, menemen divine. Absolutely divine. Very nice. What is left? Cup of tea. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to put like. Don't forget to subscribe.